Hello and welcome back again to another video. So is this the next big thing for all 3D artists? In this video, we take a look at an advanced AI technology for all 3D artists. And I guess this will be a breakthrough for all the 3D artists with hours and hours of work. Now, it will be just a click away. 3Dify AI technology may be the solution to generating high quality 3D models. Addon is an AI technology company that specializes in converting 2D content into 3D content using artificial intelligence or AI algorithms. Addon uses artificial intelligence to create high-quality models with just a few existing images or a text prompt. When you click on the link below in the description, you're landing on their website. So here in the website, you can see it says everything 3D now. Now this is how it works. So if you go to the technology on the tab here and go to how it works, once you click that, you're landing on this how it works, and you just scroll down and you can see here, this is how you can type in your 3D text prompt and generate the 3D model out of the text prompt. Or you can use an image like this here and you can generate that, and you can see high quality 3D models are generated using this advanced technology. And moving down here, you can see the 3Dify in three simple steps: the pre-processing, and then the analysis here, the synthesis where generate the actual 3D assets out of the object code that this analysis and the pre-processing is done. And if you move down here, you can see here really some of the models are generated using this, and these are available on their website here. So you can see once we load this, you can see this high precision models are generated using this AI advanced technology by 3Dify. And you can see the software here. You can see this kind of model takes time, hours and hours of work, just to really model precisions of all the topologies and other things like this. You can see here, it's just generated in a click of a mouse button. And so if we go back again to the top here and we go to 3D model quality here, you can see generating a model quality, 3D model quality, and here you can see the topology with the normal modeling that you can do in any 3D software. This is how it looks like, and once you apply the subsurface modifier as in Blender, it tends to create high topology. But here you can see with this AI, it's very simple, it's really generating it here. And moving down here, you can see the high quality UV maps here, and then you have the PBR textures. You can see with this texture here, you can see this high quality texturing modeling for PBR here, you can see. And also you can see the multiple levels of details here, or LOD. You can see this like a normal modeling, and here is high precision levels of multiple levels of details, or LOD. So it's very interesting to know this, and very interesting that AI technology can do all this instead of 3D artists are sitting on their desk for hours and hours of work. It's very fun to do hours and hours of work, but sometimes you need to do other things. So with this kind of technology, now we are able to just a click of a button away. Okay, so if you're a 3D artist and you want to subscribe here, you can go to the home here. You can join 3D prompt text to 3D waitlist here by subscribe with your email, and then you can wait once it's released to the public, or once they release to certain people to try them out. You may be one of them, so make sure to subscribe. I already subscribed too, so I'm waiting for this exciting new advanced AI technology which comes out from 3Dify AI. Okay, so there's some news for you, and thank you again for watching this video. Thank you, and if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please do that if you can, and help us to upload more videos on open source software and also all AI stories. Thank you again for watching.